Your BeHear headset can control many functions on its own. However, using the Wear and Hear BeHear app will provide more options with a user-friendly interface.
The app, which runs on either Android or iOS platforms, allows you to use more features such as automated personalization of hearing profiles based on a built-in hearing assessment, choosing and editing hearing profiles from a library of options, fine-tuning of sound in real time, management of default mode behavior, vibration alerts, and more. If you haven't yet downloaded or paired the app with your smartphone, watch this video and then come back here. The first time you open the app after you accept the terms of use, it will go straight to the introduction screens. These give you a quick overview of the features in the three main hearing modes. In all of the app screens, you can see the battery level here, the Bluetooth reception level here, and new notifications here. Different sections of the app can be accessed using the icons at the bottom of each screen: Home, Personal, Settings, Information. The app's home screen changes automatically depending on the actual state of the headset. When the headset is not using the Bluetooth connection for mobile phone calls or audio streaming, the home screen will be in personal hearing mode. There are many options on this screen for customizing what you are hearing in real time: choosing the hearing preset, changing the volume, determining the BSP, best sound point, defining the noise reduction level, setting the balance between ears, etc. To learn more about these options, watch the Customizing in Real Time video. The app's personal section displays your latest hearing assessment results if you've performed the built-in hearing assessment. If you haven't yet performed the assessment, watch this video for instructions. The icons lead you to different personalization options. In the library, you can choose a sample hearing profile based on common hearing loss types. This option is helpful if you've already had a professional hearing test and can compare your results to our suggestions. After choosing a sample profile, you can edit it. Tap the icon if you have a recent audiogram and want to input the values from it directly to the headset. You can either save this audiogram in the library for later use by choosing Save in Library, or choose Save and Apply to select it as the current hearing profile. If you choose to apply the settings, you will need to reset the headset, which takes a few seconds. Tap the assessment icon to access the hearing assessment, either to perform the test or to review and/or edit the results. If you want to learn about performing the hearing assessment, watch this video. The app's information section contains four icons. Introduction, which gives you a quick overview of the features in the three main hearing modes: personal hearing, phone calls, and audio streaming. Tutorials, which contains a link to our YouTube channel how-to videos playlist. Version, which is like an about screen listing all the device info, including software and hardware versions. And terms of use. The app's settings section contains four icons: connection for pairing your headset, application for determining default application behavior, update for searching and applying headset updates, and device for determining default headset behavior. For more information about the connection screen, watch our Connecting Your Phone video. The application section lets you determine your default preferences for interface language, basic or advanced hearing assessment mode, manual or automatic headset update checks, network type for downloading updates, and notification behavior. This is also the place to reset all application settings to their factory default. The device section lets you determine your default preferences for headset behaviors, such as in which mode to start each hearing mode, personal hearing, listen through for streamed audio, and easy listen for phone calls. For each of the three modes, you can choose between on, off, or according to the last state. This setting only affects the default state. You can always choose to turn the hearing mode on or off through the app's home screen, the notification panel, or by a long press on the middle button of the right control box for personal hearing and listen through, For easy listen, short presses on the middle button of the right control box scroll through the four available tempos. Here is where you choose in which language you would like to hear the voice prompts, and separately set the volume levels for these voice prompts and notification tones, which are used to indicate changes in volume, for example. The vibration setting controls vibration notification behavior in the BeHear headset for the following events: headset power on and power off, Bluetooth pairing, connection, disconnection, connecting to the charger, incoming call, synchronized with call tone. You can choose either on or off. The default setting is on. This is also the place to reset all device settings to their factory default. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, please contact us here.